Tonight's player of the match, Ollie Watkins. I think we'll have time for five questions because we need to get away promptly. So if you want to raise your hand, we'll get you started. Simon Peach here.
Congratulations, Ollie. Your life's never going to be the same again. Can you talk us through that moment and how you're feeling?
Lost for words, really. I was just trying to describe it to Andy there. When you score, there's the emotions that come through your body, but this is just a different feeling. It was slow motion when I was running over to the boys and celebrating, and it was I didn't want to get off the pitch at the end because I just wanted to soak it all in, because it doesn't happen often, obviously.
It's the front here.
Hello, Ollie. Sam Wallace from the Telegraph. It'll be remembered as one of the great England goals. You got kicked by De Vrij a little bit earlier, just as you had a ball played in short to you and he came through the back of you. I mean, was it pure instinct, or did you have an idea about what you wanted to do when that ball came into you?
Sorry, you said he kicked me. Oh, yeah. The ball's come into me. Obviously, that's not the strongest side of my game, the hold-up play. But the goal is, you know, that's my bread and butter, running in behind and causing the defence trouble. I said to Cole that he was we were both going to go on the pitch and he was going to set me up at half-time. And it happened, you know, I manifested it. And as soon as he turned, I knew to make the move. And, you know, you don't get that opportunity very often. So I had to be greedy. I had to take it. And I've just seen it go into the bottom corner. I don't think I've hit a ball that sweet before, obviously in such a special moment as well.
Okay, Henry, second row, white shirt. Thank you.
Hi, Ollie. Congratulations, Henry Winter, World Soccer. When you were at Western Supermare on loan, did you ever lose your dream that things like this might happen to you?
No, I never thought I'd be playing in the Euros for England. Obviously you can dream, but I'm a realist. I just take day by day, one step at a time. And I was just focusing on, you know, getting back into the first team at Exeter. So I've not thought about that, but you know, I put in a lot of hard work to get to this point. It's not just this season, it's a cumulative, and I've worked hard to get to this point, and I'm going to enjoy every moment.
Just something in there.
Ole, Egil Sander from Norwegian NRK. I understand that you had the conversation with Cole Palmer before the match. That kind of went through with the assist. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, to be honest, recently I've obviously got a little bit frustrated. I don't like to be on the bench. I've had the best season of my career, and I've had a few messages from my friends just saying, be patient, you're going to get an opportunity. And they feel like I've got a big part to play in the tournament. And the amount of people that have messaged me today saying I'm going to score tonight when I come on is ridiculous. And obviously they put it out into the universe. So hopefully they can do the same for the final, or even give me the lottery numbers.
Man, not here. Yeah.
Ollie, how many times as a kid have you dreamed about doing something like that for England? And also, can you do it in the final for us now?
I didn't dream about that, to be honest. I can't lie to you and say I've dreamed about that. Obviously, scoring for England is amazing, but I didn't think I'd be doing it in a tournament like that. But don't get me wrong, when I've been on the bench, I've definitely said to Dean Henderson, I can make a difference today. I need to get on that pitch, and yeah, obviously I've taken the chance and taken my chance when I got it and scored, and now we're in the final and one last game.
Okay, last one here. Thanks.
Hi, Ollie. Just looking ahead to the final now, what do you expect from Spain now to go one more?
As you've seen, Spain are a great footballing team. So many good players, a lot of squad depth like ourselves, experience. So, yeah, it's the most important game of our lives. But look, we are fully focused on that. But just going to try and enjoy tonight, and then tomorrow we focus on Spain.
Okay, congrats again, Ollie, and thank you, everyone.
Thanks, guys.
Let's get you trying.